beautiful this time of year. It's kinda like a sexy Detroit. And when we got there, my girlfriend's sister asked if we'd have dinner with her and her boyfriend. My girlfriend's sister's boyfriend is a fucking asshole. I could tell you all about him, but I think one detail that would give you a sense of who he is to let you know that he paid $1,000 for Nickelback tickets.